matter what you think of R. Kelly as a human being, no matter what you think of R. Kelly as a person, he is one of the most talented brothers of our time, man. I gotta say that. R is one of the most talented brothers of our time. And, yo, you know, even when you're famous and you're living in the spotlight, you know what I'm saying, people always try to take your personal life and put it with your entertainment life. But I'm an entertainer. You know what I'm saying? I'm an entertainer. You know what I'm saying? And R. Kelly's an entertainer. You know what I mean? And so, you know, people try to put our personal lives in the spotlight as well as our entertainment lives. But, yo, I hope you guys understand that right there. But, you know what I'm saying? You are who you are. And as an entertainer, as an artist, the brother's bad. His personal life, I don't know. I can't get into it. I don't know him personally, but I know him as an artist. We all know him as an artist and as an entertainer. And he is truly gifted. God has blessed him. Well, that was my second video, ladies and gentlemen. And we're just going to get into the videos. But I would like you to make a donation to Hugs for Harlem. If you're watching right now, please make a donation. You know what I'm saying? Reach in your pockets. Hugs for Harlem is doing a lot of things. Our information is up here. Email me at harlemneedshugs@yahoo.com. If you got a favorite video that you would like me to play, I'm going to do this again. If you email me, MySpace me, say, Mike, play this video. Here's one of my favorite videos I like to see, and I think everybody else that's watching this would like to see, because I'm going to put this on YouTube and MySpace and tags. So if you got any favorite videos, email me. This is at the award show. I think it's one of them award shows. It was at the award show. We know when Suge Knight gets up and he starts to talk about Puffy. He starts to talk about how Puffy's dancing in videos and want everybody to come to Death Row. You know, that's when the whole beef started between the East Coast, West Coast. So this video right here is my favorite video. These are some of my favorite videos that I'm showing you right now, that I'm sharing with you that's watching me right now. So I hope you appreciate these videos that I'm sharing with you. So these are some of my favorite videos. We already showed DMX. We showed R. Kelly. And now we're about to get to a Tupac Live. Tupac Live show. A song he did. Out on Bail. Here it goes.
I'd like to tell Tupac to keep his guards up. We ride with him. And one other thing I'd like to say, any artist out there want to be an artist and want to stay a star and don't want to have to worry about the executive producer trying to be all in the videos, all on the record, dancing, come to Death Row.
Got a pocket full of money, so they pumped me up. I ain't tripping in the county in the bands, bruh. Got a record, so they put me with the bands, bruh. Everybody wanna talk, cause I'm rapping. They asking me what happened, is it true you did a click with Janet Jackson? I can't sleep, they taking Polaroids. And I'm trying to use the phone, but they making noise. Man, I wish I had my Glock, cause it's major. I'm making shakes out the plastic to razor. These motherfuckers won't leave me alone.
That's my word. About to turn the violation to a motherfucking murder.
And make me some more riches. Yeah. So all the suckers on the block talking shit when I was locked up. Be prepared to get socked up. Cause the game is deep, but the fame is brief. And you bullshit bitches ain't changing me. Came straight about the cutter, saved from hell. I'm a thug, I was raised in jail. Now I'm out on bail.
To my niggas in the back, we
out on bail.
To my niggas in the front,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the back,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the front,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the back,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the front,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the back,
we out on bail.
To my niggas in the front, yo.
Stuck in jail and mad as a bitch, I'll be out on bail. If it wasn't for the stick, running wild through the streets like I'm loco. And fuck the punk pony and the junk hoes. Got no love in my heart, cause I'm heartless. Popping at the bar, in the park, when I'm scorching. Ripping up the scene of the teen, I was at it. selling products to the addicts cause they gotta have it. I want the world know that I got a lot of love. Hanging out with the OGs, shoot up the club. Mama told me don't hang with the phonies, but you got me if you need me, baby, it's OG. Got me sitting in the cell, a 5x7. Finally get to go to ghetto. Got the bitches on the outside talking to letters. As she tell me she love me, shit'll get better. I don't believe her cause I just got the news on the wire. Take it all you want, but the bitch is on fire. Gotta be a player so I stay strong, cause I know that I won't be away long. But when I finally do hit the fucking streets, I'ma handle this. A dumb nigga get scandalous. I'm on bail. Everybody in the back, I'm out on bail. Tell my niggas in the front, I'm out on bail. Tell my niggas in the back, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the front, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the front, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the back, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the front, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the back, we out on bail. Tell my niggas in the back, we out on bail. Dumb motherfucker,
that shit don't stick.
Fuck
that. Alright, hold on. We're gonna show a Temptation video right now. This is one of my other favorite videos, old school. It's a Temptation video, ladies and gentlemen. Ain't Too Proud to Beg. Here we go.
Your sympathy, I don't mind, cause you mean that much to me. Ain't too proud to beg, and you know it. Please don't leave me, girl. Ain't too proud to beg, baby, baby. Please don't leave me, girl. Now I heard a crying man is half a man with no sense of pride, but if I
Temptations. And for some of you people who don't know who the Temptations was, there was a hot group. That's some old school. What you know about that? What you know about the Temptations? What you know about the Temptations? I ain't that old. I'm the new 20. I'm the 30. The 30 is the new 20. So, you know what I'm saying? But that's some old school.